Hello, nerds! You're probably wondering why I said hello, nerds, instead of hi or hey, nerds. Probably because today is a very special day. This new den is actually really, really, really cool. Also, look at my... Oh, oops. Oh, no, no! Anyways, I just accidentally went in the Sapphire Shop. Okay, but this new den is very cool. Also, the phantoms are disappearing, but I think I'm hearing reports that the phantoms are actually still appearing in Mesoterra, even though the Jamaa Journal says it's safe. So this is a last chance to get Furry Armcuff's blueprints and crafting crystals from Mesoterra. Yeah, I'm gonna be sad when these are gone because this is probably one of the coolest events that I've ever seen come to Animal Jam. Probably other than the Phantom Rifts, but yeah. But today we're talking about the new den, the Summer Carnival Big Top. Now this den is actually a very special den because with this den, you get special features, which are really cool, and I will show you them. Now we go into the Sapphire Shop. That was embarrassing. Okay, so here, I'm just gonna show off the bundle. This is the entire den. You're not really able to see the sky much in the actual den, but it still looks pretty cool on this little cover here. And you just have, you know, your average den set items that match the den. And the music is pretty cool, but since all my music and sound is down, you can't hear the music. Also, I had to redo this video. This is the second time I'm recording this video, because I realized my music and sound were on while I was recording. So, yeah. Guys, let's go and check out the den. Oh, okay. This den looks really good in general, but there are some better things about it. You can play the Cotton Candy Machine, Carnival Darts, Whack-A-Phantom, and Phantom Ball anytime you want. If the Summer Carnival leaves, you can play these during winter. Now, I know a lot of you won't know, but we did something like this back in 2019. In winter, where we changed the date and time of our phones, and we went into the Summer Carnival literally in December and played these games, but we don't need to do that glitch anymore. We can literally just buy this den for 150 sapphires. Oh yeah. This video isn't sponsored, I promise. Okay, but this den looks really cool just in general, and this isn't even the full den. Up here you have this big like ring area. And if you go up here, you'll do a trick without a flip. But if you go up here, you'll do a trick as a flip. See, that was a cool flip, right? And yeah, you have this little bouncy area. And I'm sorry that I haven't posted in like a month. Actually, wait, I did post, but I unlisted the video because it wasn't doing very well. And I want this video to do well. So share it with your friends. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. And goodbye. Bye, nerds.